Titanic Gaming, the channel where Logan will show you everything. From gameplay to gear, their crew is here to take you on a journey through every hemisphere. Releases to news, you don't have to choose. Red Titanic Gaming is here for you.
Hey everybody, Logan here. Yeah, you saw that, right? This is Serious Sam 4. Apparently, it was just stealth dropped on Xbox Game Pass. So I said, okay, let's play it. So earlier today, I put up a survey asking if you guys want me to do more modern or retro gameplay videos, or even if you want me to do gameplay videos at all. And right now they're pretty much neck and neck, so I decided, hey, let's do a modern game inspired by retro. Well, sort of retro, I don't know, that's a whole conversation I think should definitely be had. Invert look, yes, about what is now considered retro. So if you haven't seen the gentleman's channel, his name goes by Retrobird. He has a lot of these awesome, I guess, questions he proposes and discussions and conversations about retro gaming. And that made me think about it. I actually mentioned it on one of his posts. And that's a pretty interesting thing. You guys should check it out if you like retro stuff. Campaign. Serious Sam 4. Normal's fine, considering I haven't played a Serious Sam game in ages. The first one I played was Serious Sam or Serious Sam 2, whichever the one that was released on the original Xbox. And I am currently playing this on an Xbox Series S, because it was digital. So, since I got the Halo Series X, I now moved my Series S into my office, and that's what I do all my recording on. For the most part, except for game clips and stuff, where I will record those on Series X. But this one was just easier to keep in here. Wow, the loading! The loading, though! And there it goes. Of course, and this is on a Series S. That was quite long.
Hello, folks. This is Bill Corwin on Radio Free Earth with the news. In the ongoing Tunguska offensive, EDF troops are being pushed back further toward Irkutsk. Meanwhile, we're 4 weeks into the occupation of France, and we're starting to get reports of local resistance cells reestablishing communications with...
I was going to be a vidcaster on Alpha Centauri. I had it all planned out. I even had the equipment.
I was a cook. Nothing fancy. I just like to cook.
Did I want to be a soldier? Fuck no. I could have been a wrestler. Or a porn star. Both. I studied frogs. Frogs are amazing creatures. I told them there was something out there, but no one believed me.
You know what's funny? I used to be a pacifist.
The truth is, they don't care about who we used to be or what we wanted to do. To them, we're just slaves.
Is that
they
Sam?
This was gonna be easy. They came to the wrong fucking planet.
He always reminded me of Duke Nukem, but like a scaled down version of Duke Nukem. Yep, he's pretty serious. Yeah, he's smaller than I expected. Wah! Now, one thing that's sad about this game, if you guys don't have a Series X or an S, you can't play it. It's specifically for XS. Sensitivity needs to be played with a little bit. Of course, that's one of those that you can't beat. We know that.
Damn it. You keep getting uglier.
Death from above. Wow, that was a quick achievement. Regression. Get knocked on the head. Oh, okay. Yeah, weekly quest ready to turn in. Yeah, that's the rewards. Game Pass rewards. Those are cool. I just realized I'm playing with the Elite V1 controller. Where's my V2? I think I'm going to switch to the V2. I don't know why I'm playing with a V1. Rome, Italy, 92 hours earlier. This looks pretty good. And yes, I do have it downloaded on my Series X as well. Hey, those are Chevy Tahoes.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be your air support.
And I will. I am going to play it.
With occasional bursts of gunfire, please remember to review your mission briefings before disembarking.
Worst haircut ever. Wow, this looks really good.
Yep.
Because he knows where to find the Ark of the Covenant.
It's $40 if you choose to buy it alone.
Yep.
Which is an alien artifact.
Yep.
So we have to go to the Vatican.
Yep.
That's AAA, rookie. Get used to it.
I don't know. This is some Da Vinci Code shit, man.
You don't like the Da Vinci Code, Sam?
Nah.
Why not? Some yep. theories in there.
Nah. Yep.
Literary merit.
So, who's your favorite writer?
Philip K. Dick, I guess.
Philip K. Dick?
Wait, Sam reads books? Shit. Guys, you got incoming!
And for those who aren't in the know, this is developed by Crow Team. Crow Team is out of Croatia, hence Crow Team. Little fact there. It's on fire!
Anyone?
I'm here.
What's happening?
We got hit hard. Convoy's FUBAR.
That's what she
Gotta
said.
Gotta regroup and get out of here, or get out of here and regroup, whatever.
He's a little casualty. Slim. I think he should be, like, I remember, wasn't he, like, super bulky? But it also wasn't as realistic looking.
I'm alive, I think.
So, rookie, what's your name?
Kenneth, sir.
All right, Kenny, relax.
Kenny.
We're gonna kill us some aliens.
Oh my god, they killed Kenny. I wonder if they're gonna pull that joke.
Did you miss me? Because I didn't miss you.
Sir, I think my gun broke.
Don't worry, kid. I got this covered.
Yeah, sensitivity is a little weird. I have an issue where you get used to one FPS so much, it's hard, you start playing another, and then it's like playing the old one. You play the current one like you play the other one. Yeah. I've been playing a lot of Halo Infinite.
Sir, these Octanian Harvester Leviathans are a lot bigger than I imagined.
It's not the size, kid. It's how you use it. I once killed a clear with a nail clipper.
These things.
Yep. The processed. Humans turned into cannon fodder for Mitchell's horde.
Wow.
Human, aren't they?
How can we help them?
Apply bullets as needed.
Ah, you know what? I'm liking this. The game feels good. It looks good. If you don't have Game Pass and you want to get it, it's $40. It really feels like an update. Looks good. Wow. Textures are a little... Take a little bit. Ooh, yeah, okay. From far back? Yeah, I really want to see the big difference.
Oh, yeah.
I could really use a gun.
Copy that, but this is a toy for big boys.
Oof. Oh. Oh. Ow. Where are the other ones? Oh. I like this game. Whoa!
Now you can also take out a Gnar with your bare hands, but for larger groups, go for a shotgun or assault rifle.
If I had a gun...
You know what?
Any gun.
That's a smart little tutorial thing there. It's like he's talking to the other guy, but he's actually giving you tips.
And remember, kid, Belchers explode, so stay clear of their barf radius.
Barf radius?
Look, it's not a scientific term, but it works for me.
Wow, this is a very creative tutorial, where as you're playing... You're actually explaining to the other guy, and that's how he's teaching you. That's creative. Very creative. I give it to you, Crow Team. Oh, it's on the other side.
Sir, if I remember correctly, the map in the mission briefing showed an EDF storage facility just over this wall.
Maybe I should start reading that stuff.
Yeah.
Sir, I still don't have a gun, so please hurry up.
Whoa, hello. Oof, ouch. I think a shotgun is actually really good for this game. Its blast radius is actually really good.
I think I heard something. It's probably nothing.
Okay, you can't open that. Ow! Oof! I like it! Okay, I can't say enough good about this game. And we're only about 13 minutes in. We haven't even seen the first boss. Wow, some of these guys, two shots with a shotgun. Oh! Not sure how I did that, but okay. Boosh! Boosh! Okay, yep. Typical shotgun, which is fine. Running low on health. Oh. Oh, right up here, right up here, right up here, right up here. Ooh, I just made it.
Hello, folks. This is Bill Kerwin on Radio Free Earth with the news. In the ongoing Tunguska offensive, EDF troops are being pushed back further to their troops.
Holo decoy. Okay, that's pretty cool.
And we're starting to get reports of local resistance cells re-establishing communication. Yeah. Lord Akrimon, Mental's chief lackey in Europe, continues being a dickhead, so that's not actually news. What's that doing there? Hold on. I'm getting an update. It looks like a fleet of Octanian raiders is zeroing in.
Now, it's actually pretty cool because if you're wearing a headset like I am, the radio goes from left ear to right ear when you turn, which is smart. Okay, now how do I get out of here? Do I have to go back through the thingy? I think I gotta go back through the thingy. Yeah. Where's the dude who doesn't have a gun? Oops, my ear itched. Don't you hate when you're like in the middle of a like a multiplayer game and you're wearing a headset and your ear itches? Oh, we hear them. Kablooey! Okay, that's one thing I'm not a big fan of. I don't like backtracking.
Oh, thank God you're back.
I'm pretty sure this is where, Ooh, don't like that. Poppin'. Shouldn't be popping on a series console.
Nice.
Could I have a gun now?
No.
You know, it's funny, but usually when I pick up one of these things, there they are.
Sweet. Sweet. More? More? Come on, no.
Why won't that gate open? Because it is an advanced automatic security gate, of course.
Who is that?
It is I, Professor Gottlieb Kiesel, your scientific advisor.
Talk.
Does he always call in at random like that?
I think he just gets bored.
Whoa! That came out of nowhere. Okay, wow. Wow, wow, okay, 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 gotcha. Wow, this is definitely a Serious Sam game. Woo. Health. Wow. Okay. Alright, so first boss. Oh, and of course I don't have any shotgun shells. Nope.
Why are these cows so angry?
I really wish I had a shotgun. I still took him out with a pistol. Oh, another one. Just kill him. I'm not gonna make this. Whoa.
Looks like that was the last one.
Whoa.
The gate's opened up.
Holy moly. What's that? Hold. Okay, for weapon wheel. Okay, but how do I... Okay. No, that's weird that Y does that. Y brings up that menu. Wow, we're 20 minutes into the game. This is a really good game. So that, I guess that was the first boss.
A harvester drone. Is that how they turn us into the processed?
Yep. Mothership sucks you up. Spits out a tentacle brain killing machine. I guess Mental's really into recycling.
I don't know where I'm gonna stop on this game, but it's great. It's like, I don't want to stop. I would like to keep going, but this is gonna be like a half an hour video. If I keep going, maybe more. Oh, anybody else realize that those were enemies? Wow. Open area, bad guy's gonna pop out. Or not.
Sam, I'm getting a signal from Father Mikhail. I'll upload the coordinates to your Natrixa.
Alright. One ecclesiastical extraction.
Oh, wow.
Ecclesiastical extraction? Good one.
Oof, the amount of enemies. Ah, I died it. Yeah.
Coordinates to your Natrixa.
So we're right here. You know what? We're gonna leave it right here. This game is awesome. We wow. Okay. So it's Serious Sam in every aspect of Serious Sam. So let's save, because you gotta save. Did that save? Yes, it did. Alrighty, so thank you guys for watching. Tell me what you guys think. If you have Xbox Game Pass, and remember, you can only play this on a Series X or an S. Sorry, Xbox One only owners. I feel bad, but this game is great. If you have a 1S, if you have a Series S or a Series X, download this now on Game Pass. If not, it's $39.99. Stealth drop today. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, hit that like button, share this video. Head on over to RedBandanaGaming.com. Check out our Spring Shop link in the description below, where you can find all kinds of great Red Bandana Gaming merch. Like we always say, be legendary. Thanks again.